Hey, what's up? This is DJ Davey. I'm gonna do a quick mix. Hope you guys like it.
You are riding
with the baddest and hottest DJ in the world. DJ Davey.
I know you want it. But one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another, and my sister and a brother. Tried after all, my panel was a guilty on the cover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said,
"Keep still, boy, no need for static."
Punch him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said, "Why'd you hit me?" The barrel sent straight for the cop's kidney. The cop got scared, the kid, he starts to figure, all the years if I pull this trigger. So he cold dashed and ran all the way to the
He ran by the trees and he saw his sister.
Shot for the head, he shot back when he missed her. Looked around, couldn't form expectations. He decided he'd hit for the subway station. But she was coming and he made her left. He was running top speed till he was out of breath. Knocked an old man down and swore he killed him. Then he made his move to an abandoned building. Ran up the stairs up to the top floor. Opened up a door there, guess who he saw? Today, the dope fiend shooting up. Who don't know the meaning of words that was so easy?
I need bullets, hurry up, run.
The dope fiend brought back a spanking shotgun. He went outside, but there was cops all over. Then he dipped into a car, a stolen number. Raced up the block during 83. Crashed into a tree near university. Escaped alive, though the car was battered. Rat-a-tat-tatted and all the cops scattered. Ran out of bullets and he still had static. Ran a pregnant lady up without the automatic. Pointed out ahead, he said the gun was full of lead. He told the cops, "That's all, for honey, it was dead." Deep in his heart, he knew he was wrong. So he let the lady go and he starts to run on. Siren sounded, he seemed astounded. And before long, the little boy got surrounded. He dropped his gun, so went the glory. And this is the way I have to end this story. He was only 17 in a madman's dream. The cop shot the kid and still hear him scream. This ain't funny, so don't you dare laugh. Just another case about the wrong path. Straight and arrow in your soldier's past. Good night. Knock him out the walk. Knock him out, Rick.
Because I'm not stuck in my pocket. Lights on, never been more. Steam on, hot money, shit. I'm gonna go home, shoot me, cut like an afro. So what you saying, huh? She's a woman, you, but I know she's a woman. How did you know me and the crew used to do it?
Somebody. Bye. bring it back like she loves some. In the club with the lights off, don't you act a shy for? Come and show me that you're with it.
Yeah.
It's about 30 minutes, so let me know what you think.